you doing today?
Oh, great.
Excellent, great. Excellent. Yeah. Welcome to Skydive Spaceland. So what's going on? What are you getting ready to do?
Jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
Jumping out of an airplane. That sounds exciting. What made you want to do something like this, man?
I don't know. It's something I've always wanted to do, and now they're making me, so.
All right, cool, man. So looking for the thrill and excitement.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Cool. So how high are we going to be jumping from?
14,000 feet.
14,000. You realize that's over 2.5 miles?
Yeah, yeah. Almost three.
And you're cool with that?
Yeah.
All right, man. The higher we go, the longer we get to fall, right? So speaking of falling, how fast are we falling?
About 130.
130 miles per hour.
Yeah.
And that's like twice the legal speed limit here in Houston.
Don't remind me.
But everything's going to be all right because we have parachutes on. Let me check out your parachute real quick. Whoa, Brandon. Where's your chute at, man?
Chris has got it.
Chris has one.
Yeah, Chris has it.
So for the first jump, we're doing the tandem. But after that, you're ready to go solo. Well, okay, back to the tandem jumping. We're in free fall. We're plummeting straight towards the planet. You're opening your own parachute. What altitude are you going to open your chute?
6,000.
6,000 feet? Wow, man, you're all trained up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Good you have job. Everything down. Anything you want to say for your video? Anybody you want to say hello to out there?
Yeah, I love y'all.
All right.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, man, you ready to go skydiving?
I am.
All right, man, give me five. Let's go skydiving. Yeah! And forget I do that.
Sweet, man. Brandon, what's up, dude?
What's up, man?
How was it?
Oh, that was awesome.
That's cool,
that
huh?
That was awesome.
What was your favorite part? What do you think?
Everything.
All of it?
Everything.
All right, man. What's that free fall feel like?
Oh, it was great.
It's fast, isn't
it? Oh, yeah, it was.
We flew up. We shook hands. Nice job,
hell yeah,
man.
Hell yeah. Thank you.
So you think you might try it again someday?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah,
definitely.
All right, man. I'll tell you what. Reach over there and give Chris a high five. Out here at Spaceland. Having fun. 1-800-SKYDIVE. Yeah. Our home is broken.